Example 2.4. Determine the number of electrons flowing per second through a conductor when a current of 32 ampere flows through it. Now what we have asked to find it out is the number of electrons, n value you have to find it out. Now what is given is the current is given. Okay, current is how much? 32 ampere. Okay. Now what is the time given? Time is per second. So time is equal to 1 second. Now we can go for finding it. So you know the formula for current. Current is equal to charge by time. Now charge is not given. So what is charge? Charge is equal to number of electrons into what? Elementary charge. So N into E by what? T. Okay. So we can write here. I is equal to ne by t. So ne is equal to it. So n is equal to it by e. Okay. So we can now go for substituting 32 into your time is what? 1 second divided by 1.6 into 10 raised to minus 19. Now what will you do here when you are dividing this by 32 by 1.6? What do you get? 20. Into 10 raised to 19 you will get. So that can be written as 2 into 10 raised to 20 electrons. So the number of electrons is how much? 2 into 10 raised to 20 electrons.